Last month's job report has analysts disappointed, and economists now may know why. The Labor Department believes that only 20,000 jobs were added to last month due to the winter weather temperatures. The colder temperatures affect key sectors such as construction. Other employers have also been cautious because of recent political battles, in addition to stock market volatility. However, wages have grown to 3.4% over the last year, and the unemployment rate has dropped to 3.8%.